Hello dear students, welcome to today's session. Every time there was content that I was discussing with you, but today I thought that I would interact with you directly, as I felt that direct interaction at times has more effectiveness. So one-to-one we will be having a lesson today. My major motive was that children, whatever we have done till now, of course, we are revising it in the online sessions, but still certain points were there, certain things were there which I wanted to discuss. I'm just starting with this Nazism, Hitler and Nazism. I know it's a very simple thing, simple chapter. You all have done it. But why I feel is that I should discuss it with you. Because certain points that are there is very important from GK point of view. And you need to redo it. Agar usko baar baar achche se nahi karoge na, to it won't have a good impact. I mean, aage chal ke aapko lagega thoda sa aur achche se padh lete, First World War tha usme achche se. In a very short manner it is given here. So, First World War, as you all know, there was two groups which had fought. We start the story with the chapter with Helmut's story. Helmut's story main abhi repeat nahi karungi. I'm not repeating it. You all know it very well. Because we are reading this chapter in a mode called as flashback. Okay. Hum sabse pehle kya hota hai? We talk about Helmut's story. And then we understand that why such a condition had happened with Helmut and his family and his father. So we'll be discussing about that. Now what we need to understand here is that First World War and its causes. I had given you homework also in the snap homework. Okay, so kindly I know you all have some of you might have done it. Try to do it. Because in this homework, I have asked you to find out informations about the First World War. And the First World War being, in the last century, from 1900 to 2000, 100 years, two major events that had changed the complete political scenario of the world is the First World War and the Second World War. Okay, children? So we have already done it. I am not going it in detail. We are talking about the Weimar Republic. Allies were there and Central Powers were there. Central Powers had lost the war. Germany was defeated and Emperor was abdicated. Emperor was asked to leave Germany because people were very, very angry that itna enthusiastically they have participated in the war. But this would be the result. The people did not expect that. People did not like that, so the emperor was abdicated. National Assembly, of course, it met at Weimar, and they established a constitution. And German Parliament had elected this Weimar Republic, but Weimar Republic was very new. Lot of challenges that were there after the First World War. क्या होता है suddenly आप एक नया government बना रहे हो and then that government is not experienced, all the new people are there and you ask them to take up certain challenging tasks. How will the group work? How will the political party work? So people were not very happy with the work that Weimar Republic had done. Now, why they were not happy, I have already discussed in my previous videos about the Treaty of Versailles. Germany had lost on a very large scale. We have already done it. Please note down the major points of the Treaty of Versailles. Okay, because the Treaty of Versailles have changed the scenario in Germany. Very devastating effects were felt in Germany. Germany was totally exhausted psychologically, financially. Once upon a time, Germany was a very rich country. It was such a country which used to give loans आई मीन दूसरी कंट्रीज को जहां वो दे यूज टू गिव क्रेडिट, नाउ द टाइम हैड कम व्हेन फ्रॉम अ कंट्री ऑफ क्रेडिटर्स दे हैव बिकम अ कंट्री ऑफ डेटर्स. डेटर्स, यू नो डी ई बी टी, वी कॉल इट एज डेप्ट. आई मीन यू प्रोनाउंस इट एज डेप्ट बट डोंट pronounce it as debt, it would be a wrong pronunciation, you call it as debt. So they became debtors, and they supported the people who had supported the Weimar Republic, socialists, Catholics, Democrats, conservatives were attacking them. Ki aur banao government, I'm trying to explain it in simple manner. They used to say aur banao government, bada Weimar Republic kar rahe the, just see what Weimar Republic had done. They had gone and they have signed this Treaty of Versailles. What do you say about the Treaty of Versailles? And mockingly Weimar Republic ka mazak banaya jata tha. What was said? Weimar Republic was the members of Weimar Republic were called as November criminals. Imagine. Of course they have done a mistake. Whatever have been happening in Treaty of Versailles, it was their mistake. Itna easily surrender nahi kiya jata, but the way they have surrendered, they were easy target of that. European society was facing a big crisis after the First World War. Most important was that people did not want to join in army. Recruitments in army that was made, it was all forced recruitment. Willingly now people were not joining the army. That was the situation after the First World War. So the countries have to take the help of the media that ask the army, ask the people to join the army. So the media, what did they do? They glorified the army life. They said it's very nice and such. Of course army life is good. Because all the time war doesn't keep happening, na? But when the war situations are there, imagine the people, imagine the army men, imagine our soldiers, what kind of a situation they face. Aksar aisa hota hai that we find some or the other soldier who has laid down his life for the sake of his country. So, ye ek situation hota hai which we should avoid it. All the countries avoid it. War is not a welcome situation in any countries. Sure, try to understand that, children. Okay, so that was there. And why people did not want to join the army, that you will be doing it. Because it is very clearly given here in the effects of war. So, aap jab isko dekhte ho, when you understand the effects of war, then you will be mentioning that how the war has affected the minds of the youth. Young people were there, they were ready to do any kind of a business except going and joining the army. So bad situation was there. Politically, people were totally exhausted. Everybody was opposing the Weimar Republic. But one big group had come up, which was on a very large scale opposing the Weimar Republic, and the Spartacist League was there. I have already discussed it. I'm not discussing it in detail. I'm not going in, the things that you have already done in detail. But yes, you need to understand it. Spartacist League, when you talk about the Spartacist League, you know, there are certain terminologies that you need to learn in the chapter. Ek humne padha, jaise for one mark ke liye, it's a frequently asked question. Who were called as the November criminals? You have to talk about Weimar Republic. The members of the Weimar Republic. Another question that could be asked, who were the free corps? Okay, then you have to mention that free corps was that war veteran group. Pura matlab ki they were big soldiers. It was a war group which had suppressed the uprising by the Spartacist. Spartacists, they tried to come up, but they could not oppose, they could not, whatever they wanted, they were not able to achieve the target. Another thing that was very important, is that Germany had to pay all the war reparations. Was the loss only because of Germany? No, it was not that. But a time came when Germany's all money was finished. I mean, they have to pay so much to the countries which had won, that a time came when they said ki they are not ready to pay any money. Then France came and said, okay, वॉर में इतने लॉसेस हुए हैं, यू आर नॉट गिविंग अस मनी, सो वी आर टेकिंग योर एरिया रूर, RUHR, रूर. रूर वॉज एन एरिया विच वॉज एडजॉइनिंग जर्मनी, विच वॉज अ बिग कोल रिजर्व, एंड लॉट ऑफ मटेरियल यूज टू कम फ्रॉम, लॉट ऑफ कोल यूज टू कम फ्रॉम रूर. गॉट इट? तो जर्मन मनी वैल्यू क्या हो गया अभी, जर्मनी व्हेन ऑल द मनी वाज एग्जॉस्टेड, तो जर्मनी कुड नॉट अंडरस्टैंड हाउ टू कम आउट ऑफ दिस सिचुएशन. सो व्हाट डिड दे डू ना, दे स्टार्टेड मिंटिंग मनी, पेपर करेंसीज, दे आर स्टार्टेड प्रिंटिंग पेपर करेंसी. तो दैट वाज नॉट द सॉल्यूशन, एंड एज अ रिजल्ट द मनी वैल्यू टोटली फेल डाउन. देन यू विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट द ईयर ऑफ डिप्रेशन, how the year of depression had happened, and this year of depression had taken the whole world into a very different situation. Now, how this whole world was facing a loss, we have already seen that the Wall Street Exchange in USA, it had collapsed. Wall Street Exchange. In one day, what happened? Around 50 million shares were sold in the share market, and 13 million shares, I'm sorry children, 13 million shares were sold, and the market collapsed. What is the concept of share? I have already explained it, so you can see very well, it is mentioned there in the videos. Today I'm just giving you a brief introduction, brief thing, brief understanding about this topic. German economic crisis led to a very bad situation amongst the Germans. By 1932, what happened? Industrial production, many industries closed. They did not have money, because for industrial production, the industries needed money. जब इनपुट ही नहीं होगा तो आउटपुट कहाँ से होगा? So all the people who were working in the industries, they were asked to just they were jobless now. उनके पास कुछ भी काम नहीं था. People were sitting on roads. They were asking that if any job is there, they were ready to do any kind of a job. But Germany did not had actually any money to pay. Any industries did not have any money to pay. So jobless people were sitting on the roads. Criminal activities increased. Maringe nena. There was a situation when people have to die because of hunger. So they said this, and now people were fearing that proletarianization will happen, where the owners who are there, the owners of industries who are there, they have to take care of the workers. And situation ऐसी आ गई थी that the owners only have only become the workers. हाँ, दे डिड नॉट हैव मनी टू पे, दे डिड नॉट हैव मनी इन देयर कॉफर्स, एंड नाउ दे अंडरस्टूड दैट अ टाइम हैड कम व्हेन दे देमसेल्स हैव टू कैरी ऑन द वर्क इन देयर इंडस्ट्रीज. तो पॉलिटिकली ऑल्सो वीमार रिपब्लिक वॉज फ्रेजाइल, एंड देन वन अनदर क्वेश्चन दैट इज वेरी फ्रीक्वेंटली आस्ड इज वॉट वॉज आर्टिकल 48. ओके, आर्टिकल 48, वेन यू एक्सप्लेन, यू हैव टू एक्सप्लेन दैट इट गेव द प्रेसिडेंट इमेंस पावर्स. प्रेसिडेंट को बहुत सारे पावर्स मिल गए टू इम्पोज इमरजेंसी. अचानक से इफ एनी क्राइसिस इज देयर, देन प्रेसिडेंट कैन टेक इमीडिएट डिसीजंस ऑन इट्स ओन. दे डोंट प्रेसिडेंट डजंट नीड टू कंसल्ट एनी वन. दैट वॉज द सिचुएशन. इसके बाद वी फाइंड ड्यूरिंग दिस टाइम, दिस वॉज द सिचुएशन वेयर वी फाइंड हिटलर कमिंग टू पावर. 1889 में, बॉर्न इन 1889 हिटलर. प्लीज रिमेम्बर द डेट व्हेन ही वाज बॉर्न. ही हैज स्पेंट हिज यूथ इन पॉवर्टी. दे ही वाज फ्रॉम अ वेरी बिग फैमिली विथ सो मेनी ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स. ही हैव टू टेक केयर ऑफ देम ऑल्सो. But he was a part in the army. He enrolled in the army, served in the army as a messenger. Army mein bahut jaldi jaldi, army decisions have to be taken very fast. So he was serving at the in the post of a messenger, and then he became he have taken a very high post. He became a corporal. He earned lots of medals. And then the first party, try to understand that the first political party that Hitler has joined was German Workers' Party. Children, you need to remember this name. What? German Workers' Party. And National Socialist German Workers' Party. Later on, this party, he changed the name of the party. He named it as National Socialist German Workers' Party, and this party came to be known as Nazi Party. 1923 में now Hitler was a person who was very ambitious. छोटी मोटी चीजें नहीं थी, उनके एम्बिशन छोटा मोटा नहीं था. ही वॉन्टेड कि जल्दी से जल्दी पूरी जगह पे द होल प्लेस ही शुड कॉन्कर एंड ही शुड बिकम अ ग्रेट लीडर. यू नो दैट्स द लीडरशिप क्वालिटी. ठीक है, लीडरशिप क्वालिटीज में जस्ट विनिंग वन प्लेस एंड देन सिटिंग क्वाइटली, नो, दैट कांट लीडर्स कांट डोंट सिट क्वाइटली. लीडर्स जस्ट कीप ऑन वर्किंग वेरी इफेक्टिवली. ओके, ही वॉज अरेस्टेड. ही वॉन्टेड टू कैप्चर अ प्लेस कॉल्ड बवारिया. आप वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड इट. लेकिन नाजी प्रोपागैंडा वॉज ग्रेट. नाजीज वेयर ही वॉज कमिंग अप टू बी अ ग्रेट लीडर. इलेक्शंस वेयर हैपनिंग. इन द फर्स्ट इलेक्शन ही हैज लॉस्ट, बट इन द नेक्स्ट इलेक्शन हिज पार्टी वन द मेजोरिटी. एंड नाउ वी सी अ वेरी कॉन्फिडेंट हिटलर, अ पावरफुल स्पीकर. ही प्रॉमिस द पीपल टू ब्रिंग बिल्ड अ स्ट्रॉन्ग नेशन. एंड वॉट एवर हैज डन इन द वर्सेल्स ही विल बी अनडूइंग दैट. एम्प्लॉयमेंट वुड बी गिवन. यही लोग चाहते थे ना, दैट्स इज वॉट पीपल वॉन्टेड. एंड ही प्रॉमिस्ड ऑल दीज थिंग्स टू द जर्मन. सो जर्मन्स जस्ट सल्यूटेड हिटलर एंड दे सेड हेल हिटलर, ग्रेट. आई मीन दे वॉन्टेड अ लीडर लाइक हिटलर डेस्परेटली. आई हैव टू यूज दिस वर्ड बिकॉज ऐसे ही लीडर की उस समय जर्मनी को जरूरत थी. तो मास मोबिलाइजेशन. ही अंडरस्टूड इफ ही वॉन्ट्स टू बी सक्सेसफुल ही नीडेड द सपोर्ट ऑफ द मासेस. इफ द होल जर्मनी एंड द पॉपुलेशन सपोर्ट्स हिम, नोबडी कैन स्टॉप हिम फ्रॉम गोइंग फर्दर. सो ही जस्ट वॉन्टेड दैट ऑल द पीपल टुगेदर शुड सपोर्ट हिम. And public meetings were there, Nazi salute was there, ritualized rounds of applause was there. तालियां बजती थी तो तालियां बजती थी. तो what happened that Nazis, they projected Hitler as a messiah, a savior, a person who has come, who will be saving their lives. They captured the whatever people thought. ठीक है, जो जो वो सोच रहे थे, वॉट एवर द जर्मन्स वेयर थिंकिंग, दे मेटीरियलाइज दैट. वॉट एवर दे हैव प्रोमिस्ड दे फुलफिल्ड दैट. हाउ डिड दे डू इट? यही चीज था. बट द फर्स्ट थिंग दैट वॉज डन बाय हिटलर वॉज दैट देखो, इफ द डिक्टेटरशिप हैज टू स्टार्ट और इफ द डिक्टेटरशिप हैज टू कम, द डेमोक्रेसी हैज टू फिनिश. बिकॉज डेमोक्रेसी इज अ डिफरेंट सेटअप. इन डेमोक्रेसी वॉट एवर डिसीजन यू आर टेकिंग, यू हैव टू टॉक टू द कॉमन पीपल. डिसीजन आर टेकन, वी हैव नीड टू डिस्कस द अदर पार्टीज. इतना टाइम नहीं था. आई मीन हिटलर डिड नॉट हैव दैट मच ऑफ टाइम. ही वॉज इन अ हरी टू टेक डिसीजन्स, गोइंग फ्रॉम वन टेबल टू द अदर टेबल एंड वेटिंग फॉर द डिसीजन्स, वेटिंग फॉर द सॉल्यूशंस. That was the one place, that was the one thing that Hitler did not want. Hitler wanted immediate action, immediate interactions. So he became the Chancellor of Germany in 1933. Highest position of the ministers. And अब तक क्या हो गया था कि the people who were opposing his party, Nazi party, द कंजर्वेटिव जो रूलर्स, द जर्मन एम्परर्स हु वेर देयर, उनके भी तो कुछ लोग थे ना. टिल नाउ दे वेर देयर, दे स्टार्टेड सपोर्टिंग हिटलर. तो ही गॉट द पावर. इन द मीन टाइम वॉट हैपन इन द जर्मन पार्लियामेंट. जर्मन पार्लियामेंट वॉज कॉल्ड एज रिक्सटैग. Children, please remember, German Parliament was called as Reichstag. Parliament mein aag lag gayi. There was, you know, when you read the book, I think, pata nahi kaun se page mein, I think it is on page number 58 or 57. I'm not remembering the page number, children, when you see the book. Because today I'm just interacting with you directly. So, there was a mysterious fire in the German parliament, Reichstag, in February. And that time there was not an age of computer and copying and constitution that was written in Germany. After the democracy was established, jab democracy established hoti hai, sabse pehli cheez log kya karte hain? They write down the constitution. This constitution was burnt. Ek do copy rahi hogi, wo bhi ho sakta hai parliament, somewhere it might have been kept. But this constitution burnt and now all the civilian, all the rights, like fundamental rights, was abolished. First, now understand, now see how Hitler is moving forward. The fire at the Reichstag had destroyed the democracy, and now the phase had come when Hitler was imposing his policies on the Germans. So he turned his enemies, those who were against him, the communists. Communists immediately packed off, and communists were sent to the concentration camps. Now just see the first thing that Hitler has done. He has destroyed his enemies. Enemies, I won't say enemies, but the people who were opposing Hitler. Na? Hitler wanted his own way. Hitler wanted his own things in his own manner. So all these people who were opposing Hitler, they all were sent to the concentration camps. Concentration camps kya the beta? Abhi hum bhi will be doing further. Aage hum iske bare mein discuss karenge. You will be finding it is the meaning of the concentration camps is very clearly given. Concentration camps are those places where what happened that the people are isolated and detained. And typically electrified barbed wires are there. Matlab agar yahan se koi bachne ki koshish kare, if anybody wants to move out, they cannot. Okay, they all these people who are taken to concentration camps, there is only one way out of the concentration camp, and that is death. So this is there. I am just joking, but this has happened. In the meantime, what happened, children? First thing was stopping the people who were opposing Hitler. He had taken that step. Till now, people were quiet. Till now, Germans thought, okay, because they have so much of, they had so much of faith on Hitler that Hitler, whatever he will be doing, he will, it, that would be for the betterment of Germany. They are not going to take any decision. Hitler will not take any decision against Germany. So people had blind faith on Hitler. And Hitler, now what happened? He sidelined. Parliament mein to aag hi lag gayi thi. And in the meantime, he passed the famous Enabling Act. 1933, 3rd March mein, Enabling Act was passed. Now another question. I told you the first question. First question would be asked, who were the certain November criminals? Okay. Second question, I told you that certain terminologies are there now that you need to remember in the chapter. While your the questions would be asked when the any kind of examinations that you face. So the third question that could be asked from this chapter is the Enabling Act. Now, what was Enabling Act? Through Enabling Act, the first thing that had happened is that dictatorship was established in Germany. Okay? This Enabling Act was the act through which dictatorship was introduced by Hitler. And now, It gave immense power to Hitler, Nazi Party, and all the people who were supporting the Nazi Party. They established a complete control over the economy, all the economic system, media, army, judiciary, everything was under the Nazi control. Got it? That's how dictatorship works. In democracy, such a thing is not possible. But in dictatorship, this had happened, and Hitler made it possible. And Hitler, somewhere, dekho, what happens is ki he was not doing something very right. हाँ बड़ी अच्छी चीज तो नहीं कर रहे थे. तो समवेयर इनसाइड ही न्यू कि ही इज डूइंग समथिंग रॉन्ग. कुछ तो गलत हो रहा है, कुछ तो गलत वो कर रहे हैं. सो व्हाट ही हैव डन, ही हैड केप्ट स्पेशल सर्विलेंस. ही हैड मेड अ ग्रुप ऑफ ऑफिसर्स हु विल गिव हिम ऑल द इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट द एक्शंस ऑफ द पीपल इन जर्मनी. ही वुड बी ऑल थ्रू केप्ट इन्फॉर्म्ड. Nobody should raise their voice against Nazi Germany, against the Nazi party. And apart from existing, regular police was there. Any crime activity, if happens, toh police toh hogi hi. In all the states, police needs to be there. In the green uniform, the police was there. Then there were special forces, army, special police force was created by Hitler, which was called as the SA or the Stormtroopers. Stormtroopers. Storm kya hota? Andhi tufan kaise aati hai? Achanak. Theek hai? That is why it was called as Stormtroopers, SA. Then they had the Gestapo. Gestapo was secret police. Secret. All the activities that were happening in the German state, proper informations were given to Hitler on time. किसी से अगर चूक हो जाती थी तो फिर it was just death sentence. अगर कोई अपना काम ठीक से नहीं कर रहा है तो मरने के अलावा और कोई चारा नहीं था. There was no other way out. Secret state police was there. Then there was SS, the protection squads. They were responsible for giving protection to Hitler. Then there was criminal police, the police which was looking after the criminal activities. Then there was the security service, that was SD. Many kinds of services were there, which was many kinds of police was there, which was functioning as per the instructions of Hitler, okay, and the Nazi party. So the constitutional provisions were there, powers were there. Nazi state, it got all its reputation as a most dreaded criminal state. Okay. Now its reputation was coming up. Now people were talking about the Nazi Germany all over the world. Jitna bhi chupa ke rakhoge, kahin na kahin se to the messages, because by this time the media was very active. It was not as such ki aap apni country mein kuch bhi kar rahe ho, bahar kuch bhi pata nahi chal raha hai. No. Electronic media had also come by this time. So whatever actions were being taken by Nazi Germany, by the Nazi party, people were informed about it. And people were now detained in Gestapo. Gestapo police was there, and for the Gestapo, there was the torture chambers. Children, please try to understand that this police that was functioning, this police that was there, it was working in the torture. It was taking steps against the people who raised their voice against Nazi party, against Nazi Germany, and the people were taken to the torture chambers. Okay. Anybody at any point of time can be arrested. There was nobody to ask ki aap ko kyun arrest kar rahe ho, what is there. Any legal procedure, there is no law that was implemented. It was only one law that was implemented, and that was Hitler's law. Unka rule tha, unka tarika tha, and people have to follow that blindly. Police, people had got a lot of power. I mean, that is how Enabling Act, please remember, that complete change had happened after the this enabling act. Now people understood ki where was Germany heading. Okay, it was a tough time for the people in Germany. They saw that, they understood that, but still wanted to see ki aakhir Hitler ne jo promises kiye hain kya wo pura karte hain. Will he complete or fulfill all his promises? That is what is there. We'll be seeing it further in the chapter, children. Till then, thank you and all the best to you.